This morning in Beautiful You, we are talking winter skincare. The freezing temps outside combined with the dry heat inside, it can really wreak havoc on your skin. So here to help us out with some great tips and tricks is beauty expert Kirsten Brusse. Good morning. Welcome back.
Good morning. Thanks for having me.
I feel like this is such a battle sometimes. Ugh. We're in the winter, and on top of it being dry and cold, everyone keeps getting sick, so I feel as though once I put lotion on, I'm washing my hands again sort of reason. So you're going to help us get some moisture back.
I'm going to try my best.
Okay. We're going to start down here with
cleansers. I brought some cleansers. So what's really important this time of year is just to really baby your skin. So you still want to cleanse, exfoliate, moisturize, but you just want to be really gentle while doing it.
Okay.
So I'm really loving the cleansing oils that are out right now and the balms. So they're a very gentle way of doing it. So I like to take either a balm or this is the new facial oil by Selma Hayek's new line, Nuance, that is available at CVS.
Heard
so you just want to take a little bit and massage it into your dry skin.
Mm-hmm.
I like to take a washcloth and then kind of like press it into my face gently and then just wipe it off.
So it really soaks
in there. If you like a foaming cleanser, this one by Glam Glow is amazing. It's mud to foam, so it does suds up, but it's super hydrating, so you don't end up with that stripped feeling after you wash your face.
Very nice. The oil, can you use that even if you have oily skin?
Yes. I know people always think that if you have oily skin, you gotta stay away from the oil. But what it actually does is that it balances your skin, so it becomes less oily the longer you use it.
I love that. Okay, moving on down the line.
So this is an exfoliant. So you still want to exfoliate your skin, but you probably want to stay away from the, you know, harsh exfoliants, the scrubby stuff. So this is a serum that you can put on. I love this line. It's Drunk Elephant. It's really cute. It's available at Sephora, and you just put this on before you moisturize it, and it just very gently exfoliates your skin and takes all the dryness off, so your moisturizers will really do a good job.
Mm-hmm.
So again, you just want to use super rich hydrating moisturizers. I really like the oils as well.
Okay, good collection.
Yep, Drunk Elephant Marula Oil. I like the Caudalie Oil. And you just want to take a few drops and really press them into your skin.
Mm-hmm.
This is a great product too. It's a sleeping mask that you put on. So you just put a little bit on before you go to bed.
Ooh.
And it does the job overnight. And when you wake up, you have super hydrated skin.
Another thing that I come across, I'm constantly grabbing for my chapstick. Because
it's
your
true.
Lips get really dry. How can
it's
we prevent
true.
Or help them?
So you want to do a little bit more of a balm texture.
Mm-hmm.
So luckily, people have cottoned on and they've come out with colored lip balms. And so we have this one by Terry, which is really nice. Chubby Sticks, you've seen them. Everybody makes them. This is by Laura Geller, and it's just very hydrating color, so you're not
mm-hmm.
ending up with a dry, chapped lips. This Jouer one is really nice, too, because it plumps your lips up a little bit. It's super,
great.
Gives you a little bit of a pink tint.
Fun.
Yeah, I like that one a lot.
And finally,
the body.
Yeah, it's not just your face.
We're itchy and dry everywhere, so you have to take care of your body.
Mm-hmm.
So I like this Jergens All-in-One. It's like a BB cream for your body.
Great.
So it has a little bit of a self-tanner in it.
Better around the winter.
Yeah, and it just evens out imperfections. And I'm really loving this Kai body butter as well. It's very rich, but it also smells like an island getaway. So it sort of whisks you away in the cold winter months.
And why are there gloves there?
These have a silicone liner with moisturizer already in them. So this is like the lazy girl's version of, you know, hand cream. You can just put them on, read a book, watch TV, and your hands will be super hydrated. And my favorite hand cream is this L'Occitane hand cream. It smells amazing. It's very rich but not sticky.
So it
really hydrates your hands without giving you that goopy feeling.
Perfect. I'm scooping all these up. I'm going to snag these. And if you want to snag them too, that Kirsten just shared, head on over to roadshow.com. We'll post some links so you can buy these items.